you know, you have these 46 students coming in, nobody knows should I do the PhD, or not a lot of them know, and it's nice to sit down with them and say, it's okay.
SROP is designed to help students who are considering graduate school, because in their eyes, grad school at U of M is this big, unobtainable unknown. The students are here for 8 weeks and they're working on a research project.
I just did this SROP myself in 2013, and so coming backwards, basically all the same things we did.
And at the end of the summer, the students will present their work at a research symposium. SROP is funded by Rackham. The graduate school is committed to recruiting diverse students, and this is just one of the initiatives.
SROP, it got me here. It got me to meet the department and know professors. Hopefully, be more than just another name on a piece of paper when it comes to application time.
I was part of SROP when I was an undergrad, and that's how I learned about U of M.
You're here because you are being recruited. Now is the time to get the most out of it. Get to know as many people as you can. You don't realize you're making these long-lasting or lifelong relationships with people, and it goes so much further beyond just those 2 months that you're here.
I did know that SROP made such a big impact in my life.
You can't replace that. You can't replace that opportunity.